She is the number one beam worker in the country right now with two 10s this year and six in her career. That ties the Utah all-time record. Teresa Kulikowski, back at the turn of the century.
A perfect start right there.
We never predict a 10, but when Maile O'Keefe is on the beam, it's in play.
Changed her dismount this year. Backhand spring into the gainer, full off the side.
What's wrong with it, Amanda? What's wrong?